It took me a while to find it because Taylor surprised us all with a double album. But some are buried down there.
This is her secret 16th track, right?
Right, and it's it turns out she's dissing me, Eric Von Hessler.
Used to be my friend, Eric Von Hessler, but now you're just a talking radio professor. You went on your show and started spreading lies, but don't worry, Eric, I won't let it slide. You thought you could hide behind your microphone,
like it.
But I see right through.
Slap.
Eric, you are
banger.
You thought you could drag my name through the dirt, but I'll rise above. Eric can show you my worth.
It's one of the best tracks on the
yeah.
You call me out, said I'm just for the masses, but I'm a Grammy winner, leaving you in ashes.
I'm a Grammy winner.
You and make it to the top, because I'm like you.
So good.
About you and make it to the top, because I'm like you, Eric, I won't ever stop.
Oh, wow. That hurts.
Dang.
Tay-Tay. I feel dissed.
She's a Grammy winner.
I know that.
Loser.
Yeah, what are you?
I will never stop.
I'll tell you, I still enjoyed.
She just did.
She did. But I will say that that diss did hurt. But I still enjoyed the 8 years we had together.
Yeah, that was nice, right?
Still selling it. Yeah, now she has a broken heart.
She did that album the same way I just did that out on the porch.
You did that song.
It really does sound exactly the same.
Tim Andrews used AI. What did you basically? What was the command you gave it?
I said, write a Tay-Tay song.
Because you have to say Tay-Tay, because if you said her name, it wouldn't do it.
Right. Diss track about Eric Von Hessler, who spoke poorly of her on the radio.
And that was it. And it came out.
Wow. It sounded really real.
Eric Von Hessler, but now you're just a talking radio professor.
That's true.
Now play so hers. Good. Play her song.
I can do it with a broken heart.
She's sitting on AI going, do a song about not being stopped by a broken heart.
Yeah. My ex-boyfriend I've been together with for 5 years.
Broken heart.
All right.